my soul is a beautiful show between those two parts of a mixed number. You just have a whole lot of parts in your notes. Because all of these parts are being added, in addition as the community of property, it really doesn't matter what part of the mixed numbers together. Let's stream it like I just showed you again. Oh my god. But it's actually more than one. Until we change the rules so that the bottom numbers are the same. 2/3 and 3/4. Since these are unlike fractions, we need to change 3/4, and we can add easily 8/12. Plus 9/12 equals 17/12. You can add and mixed numbers. You can add 4-number parts. I am wrong, it's a part of the magnetic signature. It's going to be important to remember that even though one symbol isn't usually shown between those two parts of a mixed number, you just add a whole lot of parts in your documents. Because all of these parts are being added, in addition as the commutative property, it really doesn't matter what order we mix numbers together. Let's stack them like I just showed you with them. Oh my god. But it's actually more than four. Until we change the rules so that the bottom numbers are the same. 2/3 and 3/4. Since these are unlike fractions, we need to change number 3 and 4, and we can add easily. 8/12 plus 9/12 equals 17/12. And you know how to add mixed numbers. We can add 4-number parts. I am wrong, it's a program of magnetic signature, and it's going to be important to remember that even the one symbol isn't usually shown between those two parts of a mixed number. Remember, you can just add the whole number parts in your documents. Because all of these parts are being added, in addition as the commutative property, it really doesn't matter what order we mix numbers together. Let's stack them like I just showed you with Adam calling on. But it's actually more than four. Until we change them so that the bottom numbers are the same. 2/3 and 3/4. Since these are not like fractions, we need to change them. 3 and 4, and now we can add them easily. 8/12 plus 9/12. Equals 17/12. You know how to add mixed numbers. You have the whole number parts and the fraction part separately. But the fraction part of the answer may affect the whole number part if its value is 1 or greater.